All right, today is March 11th, 2018. That's the new time, whatever you want to call it, daylight savings time, whatever. We move the clocks ahead an hour. Now it's 5 minutes till 10 a.m. Sunday. I usually do these reports on Sundays, the Walking Dead Day or Day of the Walking Dead, whatever you want to call it. And I just want to get these tomatoes out here and show you the plants that we've planted here about, I might say about 2 weeks roughly. No, yesterday my wife transplanted all of them. They were in, I can't remember what they were in now. I think they were just like in the black tray with soil. Now this one here is hard to see. I'm going to move this one up. I'm going to put a ball up underneath it. This is broccoli. I don't know if you can see the broccoli very well. With that, yeah, you can see it there a little bit. The grow light down here. See, I don't want it too far because it's cooler by the window there. We got this grow light here, which I got from China Mart. According to their description, I should have got something like this, a cord and a clamp. This is a different grow light with the regular, white incandescent type, where it's a heat lamp too. I mean, it helps them grow a lot. So we used it a little bit earlier, but then when I got this grow light, I put that grow light in there, and I believe it's helping the plants. These are tomatoes. Well, I don't know. So it might be peppers in here too, because my wife marked it on the side. These peat pots. She wrote what they were, but I can't see with this grow light. The coloring is making it impossible to see. But you can see these tomatoes. They're about, I'd say, just over a week old, maybe a week and a half, maybe 10 days. But these are tomatoes and peppers, I have to say, because I can't know which is which. My wife would know that. I used to do this myself. But down here, we had put cucumbers in here, and I don't know if those seeds were not viable or something, but there were 3 seeds of cucumber in there. I was going to try getting some more cucumber out of the refrigerator, let them get to room temperature and put them in the soil. There's this radiator here. It's on a low setting, straight down, but it's on the low setting, and that stays on all the time, so it keeps heat around here. It heats all this up, so it stays around 65 or better. In the window, we put down the blind at night and shut it. But there's your tomatoes. Okay, I'm gonna see if I can zoom in a little bit and go down to all the. I mean, there's Costoluto, Marglobe, and some other large fruit, they say, tomatoes. And it's starting to rain outside. We had some rain coming off of Mississippi River about an hour and a half ago, and now it's hitting. So the next stage from that would be, maybe we got pots this size, and those 4 clay pots down here. Let me get one of these. Okay. So you can see the comparison how big this or small this pot. That's about 5 inches, maybe 6 inches across. It's a clay pot. I like these, but they're hard to find and they're expensive and heavy. That's why most people go to plastic ones. I don't like plastic, but you get what you get. If I have about 20 of those clay pots, I'd like better. But we got these from knockout roses that are planted outside now. My wife has, plus we bought these pots. Planters, the one I'm asking, I'm saying. We got about 4 of these, or 4 or 8 of these. This is about a quart size. That's a little bit bigger than a quart. That's the ones with the roses and stuff.